Radio school, right?
Mm-hmm.
That was good.
Text Julian and Rod 56789. Join the conversation.
He's going through at the last minute.
That sucks your soul.
I count screws and washers.
You count screws and washers.
You sit in front of bins of screws and you count.
That's an illegal U-turn up there. What the actual fuck are you doing? Oh, and he's confused.
Some people say we need a filter.
Are you gonna stop? Jesus Christ. That's an interesting place to stop. I guess he just wanted to make a U-turn.
489-4669. Join the conversation. Now radio.
My dad and I go camping once a year too, and he dropped it on me a few years ago. He's like,
really? You're not very smart.
Those cactus dryer balls in there.
Yeah, they really do the trick.
They're little dryer balls, but they're shaped like cactuses, guys. Very
turned
cute.
A little bit closer
pretty
to
adorable.
It makes doing the laundry so much more fun.
Hey, I heard you turned into like a clown scarf. I'm just keep pulling more and more things out of the Wii's mouth. There was 5 discs in there.
So you know, I thought he just pressed eject, thank you. I was gonna say escape. I thought he pressed escape on the Wii. I thought he pressed eject.
Okay,
and so I was like, oh, cool, buddy. And
he's not taking.
Anyway, I thought we could have a conversation about kids jamming things in where they didn't belong. So it was your kids. Maybe it was you when you were a kid.
The irony is that's how you get kids, too.
Okay. Oh, Rachel.
No, we can't make fun of that because God knows next summer that could be the new thing.
Very true.
Why have you just stopped at a weird place to stop?
Join the conversation. Now radio.
Mocha, all for just $2 plus tax, each made with freshly ground espresso. Starting September 24th, get a small McCafe specialty coffee for $2 plus tax until October 7th. Limits may apply. See restaurants for full details at participating McDonald's.
You realize you just changed lanes in a traffic circle, right? Pay the bills. Just drifted into the left lane.
And do it all over again. Not every job is going to allow you to get the most out of life. Imagine a career
and saving up to $20 on your tire changeover. Get your winter tires on now and save money while saving yourself a headache later.
What the fuck is that person back there doing?
We're undeniably the tire desk.
What the fuck? That's a bus stop. Guys, that's a bus stop. Just gave up.
Join the conversation.
I was like, fuck this shit, I'm out of here, man.
Every time. Concerts. And she'd wear, like, scandally clothing. I'd be like, Mom, stop it, that's false.
Oh, no.
I don't want to picture you in a crop top.
Okay, well, hopefully.
6:99, 22.
I don't think that's a left turn lane.
Home contest. Bedrock Homes is. Acura. Drive with your brain.
This weekend, make it an Indigo weekend at Indigo Chapters and Cole. On now, it's our baby event. Save 20% on
running the Honda Civic!
It's Honda's Model Year Clear Out Farewell Tour. Get great deals on select 2018 Civics, fully equipped with Econ Mode and a multi-angle rear view camera. Select lease rates start from just 0.99.
Enjoy up to $300.
Wait, now you don't want to turn right?
Pandora Jewelry now. Buy more, save more at participating retailers. Not
no, but I guess not.
Prior purchases and other restrictions may apply. See store for details.
Oh, a nice blinker from you, Acura. Nice blinker. Oh my god, you're an idiot. Cut the corner anymore, okay? behind you? Good thing I'm not turning left. Are you gonna signal? You obviously want to turn left, you're just not signaling. I don't know what the hell you're doing. That's a little bit close, especially in this weather. Just sitting at that stop sign. I did not think she was gonna stop. Right, she got cut off. Oh, nice blinker, Silverado. What are you doing? Can't help but notice you're driving on the wrong side. Nice blinker from you. You're also on the wrong side. This is a clusterfuck. That's too close. Big time. You're crossing over. Good thing he wasn't further to the right. Nice blinker. I really doubt the camera caught that person just blowing through that light. Where's the fucking fire truck? Oh. Thanks for wasting our time, City of Edmonton. Just change into that lane.
Imagine Ozzy's wearing like a cloak.
Yeah, you girls were like just walking cloak, against the green light.
And he's got a staff, and he directs all.
Because that stop
what's this guy doing?